Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome to Battlefield 5. This is your host, Mr. Body. This time we are gonna discuss a little bit about the Tides of War and what it's about. For example, you're gonna see it here. There are gonna be 4 weeks of little assignments that you have to do. We have the VGO MMG for the support, which this gun is really good, and I'm gonna show you a little clip about it later on. Week number two, of course, December 12th to the 19th, you're gonna have also an epic headgear. Sweet. Third week, we are going to have a self-loading rifle, and in the fourth week, we are gonna have a semi-auto rifle. So it's gonna be basically one gun for each class. All right, guys, let's go back real quick. I'm gonna take you back. Oops, not there. I'm gonna take you back, and I'm sorry, I had two freaking puppies fighting in the room again. Of course, that's every day. This is the VGO. I'm gonna show you here a couple things. For example, specializations here. I pick recoil buffer, the ported barrel, whatever the freaking name is, extended magazine, and the chrome lining, which is prevents the gun to overheat that quick. The gun is pretty neat. It's not like, let's put it this way. This gun is between the MG34 and the MG42, and this is why I'm telling you that, guys. 770 rate of fire, right? The MG42 is a 981, but this one is an 830, so you are in between these two guns, which I like. I think the MG42 is an amazing gun, but sometimes you lose control because there's so many bullets coming out. And this one sometimes a little too slow. So I guess in the VGO, you're gonna get a little bit more. When you upgrade the thing, reloading the gun is easier. So anyway, guys, I'm gonna show you a little bit of what this gun is about. So I'll be right back. The problem is, if you try to shoot standing, it's gonna go all the way up. I always suggest you, when you're using these type of guns, if you're going to like a flag, do this. You see the sliding? It helps you a lot when it comes to locate your target. Let's see if I do like this. I'm gonna get killed, but I want you to see. And I have two puppies in the back fighting. I don't know if you can hear them. Always try to like go around. Okay, you see? Like right there, there's somebody who's too far. But at least an idea of what you can do. You see? See, it's really neat. It's not that bad. It's really neat. But I didn't kill the guy, but you can see that you can kill plenty of people with this gun. All right, guys, I'm going to leave it at this. I'm going to keep playing this for more time because I've been playing this Battlefield for like a long time. But you see, like right there, if you have an enemy, oops, if you have an enemy right there, you know, you're going to kill it right away because, like I said, it is a super, super gun. All right, guys. Thank you for watching. I'm sorry, I got. Mira, look at it. You see what I'm saying? It's a freaking laser. Look at this guy. Freaking awesome. Look at that. You see what I'm saying? Look. Dude, this is a live video, brother. No way out.